What up, YouTube? Vlog number two, round two. Fucked up on the last one. Accidentally broke the cable to my mic. So, giving this another shot. Just met up with a couple boys of the crew. We have, of course, you guys have met Sergio right there on the R6 with the Tiffany blue wheels. We have David right here, another one of our homies, also riding in a R6. And then my brother back there in the CBR 600RR. We're on our way to go meet up with Fernando. It is hot. It is damn hot. Temperature's up to 100 degrees today. Back with you guys in a little. Bye bye. All right, we're back on the bikes. Came and met up with our homeboy Fernando. Some of you may know him as All Day Salads. You guys, any of you guys on Instagram? I'll put some links to their Instagram pages so they can follow these guys. Hashtag hot. Hashtag oven. Break time. It's break time, everybody. Thing about these R6s, they don't come with indicators on how much gas you have. The only thing you can do really is just wait for that gas light to come on, or you know, just keep checking up on it, making sure you have plenty of gas. Thank you.
mission accomplished.
All right, guys, just got done eating here at Wild Pitch. It was delicious. Better now. It was really, really hot earlier. For a smooth, complete stop. But yeah, I probably ride with Sergio the most. I mean, he's my roommate, so.
One of these days I'm gonna have to figure out a way so me and Sergio can moto vlog together. And I think that'll be, oh shit! Damn! Yeah, he kicked that up and it hit me right in the arm.
I don't know what he said. That's bad language right there.